Here's a slow motion footage of the ESP32 controlling a 100 watt RGB LED.